which one of the rating agencies has already projected that the economy will grow this year at 4.3%. And so when we say that we have turned the corner, when we say that the economy has recovered, when we say that growth is coming around, the economy is coming around, it is not by accident. It is not someone's whimsical beliefs. Data does not lie. It is as a result of the efforts we have all together made as Ghanaians into the management of this economy.